Oh, no.
Al, it is 5 in the morning. Where are you going?
Fishing, Peg. Ice fishing, to be exact.
You never used to like ice fishing.
Am I not permitted to grow as a human being, Peg?
Well, I don't know, Al.
Well, if you don't believe me, here's one of my ice fishing friends.
Hey, buddy! You ready to go deer hunting?
You mean ice fishing, don't you, Jefferson?
I voted no on ice fishing! Oh, did I say deer hunting? I meant ice fishing.
Yeah, hey. See, Jefferson forgot that a big part of ice fishing is getting the bait. And in this case, it's deer.
Fish love deer.
Well, let's go.
Hey, guys, ready to go skiing?
Excuse us 1 minute, Peg.
Signal it back to me.
Ready? Ready!
So you see, Peg, after Jefferson gets the deer bait, Griff has to ski it down to the lake where Ike has set up camp. And Bob Rooney scuba dives it into the lake to see which fish are the hungriest, telling Officer Dan, so he in turn can smoke signal the information back to me so I can ice fish with utmost confidence.
Of course. Have a nice time, boys.
Let's go!
Yes.
Move them out!
Yes. Oh my God, it went with me!
Catch a big one, Al.
Oh, I already have, Peg.